So when you go to the Surgery Center of Oklahoma, what is the most dramatic story you have of how you saved a patient money at your surgery center and they got better care and better quality?
I think the most dramatic is the young lady from California who had an implanted defibrillator, the battery for which had timed out. And so when they do that, there are indicators. This one had a beep. And she really needed this defibrillator. I mean, so she worked at a hospital as an ultrasound tech. And because she was an employee, they gave her a really good deal and told her it would be $187,000 to replace her battery. So one of her family members had heard about us and said, I think you ought to call these folks. Well, I did not have replace implantable defibrillator battery listed as a price on my website. But they reached out anyway and said, shot in the dark here. And I said, well, let me call you back. I'll make a couple of calls. So I called a friend of mine who's a cardiac surgeon. I said, listen, we can do this, right? And he goes, of course we can. That's a chip shot. That's a 20-minute procedure. And I said, well, who would be the rep we're going to buy this implant from, this new battery? He goes, well, here's his number. And he said, you know what, though? Let me call him and tell him what the deal is. We've got a cash buyer. And he said, we'll get a price on that. I talked to the rep, and the rep says, well, I can give you that battery for $11,000. And I said, okay. And the surgeon told me how long it was going to take him. I asked him what his fee was, and he told me, and now you know the routine. And I knew anesthesia-wise what the time was. The time and materials is, other than the implant, is almost negligible for the facility. So I added it all up, and I told this lady, not knowing she was quoted $187,000, I quoted her $13,000. And she said, well, I don't have the money, but I'm going to get it. So she went to her family member. She had several siblings, and they all came up with the money and paid us $13,000, and we replaced her battery. When she got to the facility, she said she had decided if we weren't the solution, she was going to rob a bank because she was either going to get enough money in the robbery to pay for this, or she was going to be captured, in which case the California prison system would have to do her surgery free. So that's where she was. And so we did it for $13,000, including everything. The family came up with all the money, and it was wonderful. That's probably the most dramatic one.